So Assalamu Alaikum, Sister Naziha. Jazakallah khair. We are here. We just came to one of our mosque openings here in northern Ghana, in Tamale. Alhamdulillah, with the extra money that you sent us, we have purchased 100 Quran books, masahif, and we have given them to the local imam of this local masjid, inshallah, and this will be used by the congregation and by the local community. If you can give her a dua for her, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it from the sister, and also make this Quran, whoever recites the Quran, the rewards, you also have the portion in this reward. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless her and her family, and whatever the intentions that she has put before. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala richly bless each and every one of you out there who are really supporting our work. You are the generous people. We can't do without you people. May Allah bless each and every one of you.
Ameen. Ameen. So here are the boxes for you, sister. And jazakallah khair.
There are some here.
And there's also some more. Some different sized ones. Jazakallah khair, sister. May Allah reward you and bless you. And keep us in your du'as.